I play the officer Devin Cates, and this is your Misawa Radio Report. During this month's Commander's Open Line, Wing Commander Colonel R. Scott Jobe talked about rolling out a quarterly focus of communication tools to address challenges of readiness and resiliency.
Quarter, we're going to work on old deaths, young airmen, and the idea behind that is obviously we have a lot of readiness challenges, especially for our flight staff officers. We have old aircraft. Everybody has old equipment and old fleet. We've talked about old infrastructure on the installation, and then we have an inexperienced, relatively inexperienced Air Force because they've been there 5 years before they started running. The old deaths, young airmen, have
Vice Commander Colonel Paul Sturmis then warned about the dangers of driving in
reverse. You gotta be cognizant that coming into intersections, coming into curves and things, that the car's not gonna perform the way it is.
In the back of your car, and some extra clothing, a blanket, some water, just a basic
essential. You're going to find yourself pretty easily here, where you may not have a lot of help close by. It might be a couple hours before you get holding your buddy to come help you out. So just think about those things. I encourage people to get out.
Thanks for listening.
Now, that's why I'm going to go home.